Hey everybody, welcome back. Back on the mill, finally, after a couple of weeks away. A lot of construction work taking place. We had the new shirt show up. If you check the link below, there's descriptions for a free giveaway. As a thank you for everybody who's subscribed and watching us, we really do appreciate it. Today on the mill, we have an Eastern White Pine on this end, 20 inches. On the far end, 22 inches. We're gonna try and get some 2x12 out of it. Thanks for watching. Let's get to it. Hint for all the folks who are tilting everything by themselves or trying to roll the logs over by themselves. When you have the wedge in on the bed, if you roll it a quarter of the way and then kick the wedge in, it acts as a great stop. With only the biggest logs, it'll roll back over on you, but it allows you to reset with the PV and then basically make another quarter turn and lift and then get to a point where you can come to the other side and then flip it. It'll save you a ton of wear and tear on your back. So we have just a couple more cuts on the tow boards to do. This log's all finished. A lot of 2x12 came out of it. A bunch of 1x12. Pretty good yield. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe.
Pause.
Edit. 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 A lot of effort goes into this, believe it or not. I wouldn't have believed it when we first started. But as always, we appreciate you. In the meantime, be well, be safe. We'll see you on the next one.